Things I could not mend, so I let go.